Telebuzz is here with more updates on Bade Acche Lagte Hai's 5-year leap. We recently told you that a scene will be introduced where Priya will meet with a fatal accident. After the accident, the show will take a sensational turn and Sakshi Tanwar's character will undergo major changes with a new man entering her life. According to recent reports, Ekta Kapoor has now finalized the one Priya will romance instead of Ram Kapoor post the leap. So hold on your seat, guys, as we tell you who it is. Ejaz Khan is the chosen one for the role. But there's a little twist here. Ejaz is still to confirm and is expected to sign on the dotted line by this week. Well, now it remains to be seen if the audiences will accept such a big change in Bade Acche Lagte Hai. Comment and tell us what you have to say about Ejaz's entry, guys. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Telebuzz to know more on the leap.